Zweetians, welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. So let's see here. Yeah, he's got some stuff that needs to be done. You can drink that. And it went bad. So, discard that. What is this mess up here? Oh, ribbit. Yedna. Brew that. All right. Now Haley is up. What do you need, Miss Haley? Come take a shower, use the bathroom, and get leftovers. We need to clean this house. Are you busy? Yeah, Alice, I am. Unbelievably filthy. Yep.
Yes.
Alright, Haley's doing her homework. She's a good kid.
Zippius.
She's taking care of herself, so that's great. Excellent. All right. Bottle up all. And drink.
Oh, JB.
Throw away. And clean up. All right, you're getting ready to get up. You can take that. You all done? Let's set that up here. Homework's all done. That's done. All your stuff is good. We'll come in here and talk. There we go. Share ideas from being a genius. And playing the rain. Is it raining? No. Mom needs to come. Apply mite treatment. Bond with the bees. No, thank you. Gone with the bees. Collect wax, collect honey. Then comes Saul. Magic, spells, floral. Magic, spells, floral. Some kids at school are being mean to one of my friends. I wanted to help, but I don't know what to do. What do you think I should do? Step up and stand up for your friend. Stay out of it and console your friend afterwards. Step up. Magic, spells, floral. There we go.
Derpnum Imbatu. See. Ushanctus Pepsia. Ozipo. Ozipo.
All right. There we go. She's all good. I'll just put those away. And then come vacuum. What's everyone doing? Oh, she found her way to the computer. And he did that. Now you can vacuum here. Uh-oh. We got to parent. Parenting. Discipline, recent behavior, calm, ask to not make a mess. Parenting. Help with needs. That's not gonna happen. And then you can clean that. Okay, they're talking. No, I'm not talking to you. What's up, kiddo? Start cleaning routine. vacuum to perfection. Vacuum lightly. No, I do not want to duel you. Alright, you need to get a skill to level 2. We're already there. What skill are you getting? Social, okay.
Oh my god, my boys over. Check out my doll. Anyway, oh, her kazooie. Ah, trouble. Call me slow.
All right. We'll pick a few interactions with our mom. How's she doing? She's doing good. No, we're not gonna go do that. We're gonna go get something to eat. What is that noise? Oh, that's broken. I was gonna say, I've never heard that noise before. What is that? Alright, 9 o'clock at night, you need to go to bed. Selena's boss offers her a chance for extra training. What should she do? Take the training. Medium performance game. Alright, she got promoted to executive chef and make an additional $112 per hour for grand total $253. Receive the following bonus $19.59. Alright. Where is she at in her career? Oh, she's done everything she needs to, so we don't need to worry about her career anymore. I think that was the last thing we needed to worry about with her. Let's double check the rules. Let's see here. I Aspiration, Master Chef, which we have done. Foodie, Neat, Family Oriented, which she is. We choose the lot and the traits. She's got her owl. She's got her collar and rubies. When the heir becomes a teen, have them help you in the garden. Okay. We've learned all the practical magic spells. We've learned and used 5 potions. We did the master mixology perk. We got the master cooking skill. Yep, she's done everything now. So now it's just down to raising the kiddo and as a teen playing in the garden. So that is not bad at all. Grandma's here. Don't break anything. All right, she is up. We're not going to do that. We're going to take a shower. We're going to use the bathroom. And she's more focused on mental pursuits, so good for her. Come back here, talk about toys and dreams. All right. Now I want her to talk for a bit. I want to get up her conversation. I'm getting closer than ever. All right. Now she's good. Apply mite treatment, balm of bees, collect honey. Sell all. Alright, they're bonding again. No, I don't want to. Do laundry. Unload and add to dryer. Okay. We got the money. We're just gonna do that. You need to come over here and clean up your mess because we somehow missed you making it. So I'm just gonna make you clean it. What is she supposed to have in her generation? The Green Witch has the fairy. That one? Yep. Mom. Let's see here. More friendly give gift. Friendly gift. Orb of the Fairy. Alright, we're gonna give her her fairy. And then she is going to bind familiar spark. I don't like spark. Let's do Lily. And then magic, familiars, summon familiar.
Shaby Belay Gland
Lily.
Sababa, even day so.
There we go.
Yiglo Dream.
Summon familiar. And let's talk for a little bit. And then we are going to they're gonna go play at the dollhouse, okay. going to do that. You're gonna go upstairs now. And play a game. Okay. Oh no. Watching my daughter. Alright. Selena notices the kitchen staff whispering and asking what's going on. As it turns out, an important restaurant critic has been seated. Selena can either show off her chops by serving lobster thermidorn, a signature dish, or make mac and cheese, the critic's favorite comfort food. The distinct flavors, creamy textures, and glorious presentation of lobster thermidorn should be enough to inspire a discerning sim to visit Selena's restaurant. Small performance game.
Meshka Cranny, the possum Rabina. Homo, sycophoof, quantifage licker. Vips Wabi Tabi.
More parenting.
Weff, weff. Right behind. You're quite. Levitate the discos. Vips Apinario. Abo. So no, I if I have Simone, Hampate, piano board, levitate, Freud about Wapitab. Yes. Here, go.
Alright, so Okay. Off to sleep you go, young lady. You're out here, you could do this instead. Which, I don't know why you go there all the time, but okay. And is it her birthday? Well, I'm not gonna find out there. Yes, it is. So let's see here. More open. Get a cake. Come make a wish. All right, adulthood, fulfilling dreams, planning for retirement, midlife crisis await. The perfect time to start wrapping up those lifelong goals. Add birthday candles. And she is now ready to go to bed. And I think this is where we're going to end this episode. Because we're starting off with school and everything else. And we'll go from there. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. And until next time, all my Sweetians out there, have a Sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!